So Watershed Investigation is going to be a grant-funded program. They had a classroom introduction where we talked about a watershed, different things that can affect it, followed by two field visits out on at our other campus. There we are able to do water testing, so we take all that data from their two field visits, one in the fall, one in the spring, and we compare them, and then we also take data from the past 10 years now, because we've been doing this since 2014. Their favorite part is this watershed stackers that we have, where we kind of build a food pyramid, and then we tell them, like, oh no, the pH is too high, these animals were affected, or a hurricane came through and the turbidity, that clarity in the waters, it's super murky in there, these animals or plants were affected, and they kind of pull the blocks accordingly.
The most important thing I learned is that there are a lot of factors that you need to keep the animals and the water cycle safe in the water. So if like a small thing goes wrong, then it could ruin the water cycle and the animal cycle.
So from our recent research that we had, we found that this program is increasing students' knowledge in what their watershed is, but also changing their attitudes of this positive impact that they're able to make on their environment.